banks of the pool where the women's 100-metre breaststroke is about to get underway.
Don't miss a thing with our complete 16-day TV guide to the Olympics, only with this week's Radio Times.